Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namaha.
Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Inhale, bring your head upwards, stretching backwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we switch over to the next movement. It is called neck rotation. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation by bringing it to the normal position. Do it for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, relax. Now we do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we start wrist rotation movement. Stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist clockwise. Rotate them for 4 times. Now we rotate them in anti-clockwise direction. Rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Put your hands down. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Palms facing upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale, rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Exhale, bring them to normal position. We repeat this for 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Repeat the same in the anti-clock direction. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now relax. Put your hands down slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Please sit down. Now we start leg movements. Leg movements help us reduce knee pains and help strengthening muscles. Dandasana. Technique. Take a footstep gap between 2 legs. Bring your both hands to your back to support your body. This posture helps you to relax. Come to Samasthiti. Now we start toes bending movement. Join your both legs together. Exhale, bend your toes slowly downwards. Inhale, bend your toes slowly upwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we start ankle bending movement. Exhale. Bend your feet slowly downwards. Both the feet. Inhale. Bend your feet slowly upwards. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one. Knee bending movement. Exhale. Bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale, straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Please stand up. Now we switch over to Tadasana. Samasthiti. Now let's look at the technique of Tadasana. raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palms upwards. And inhale, raise your body slowly on your toes. Now, exhale, raise your body downwards, touching ground with your feet. Repeat this 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Slowly inhale, exhale. Hands down and relax. Let's start Tiryak Tadasana. Let's see the technique in Tiryak Tadasana. Raise your hands above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards, and exhale and turn your body to your right side. Now breathe in and come to natural position. Now exhale and then turn your body slowly to your left side and breathe in. Now come to natural position. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Put your hands down slowly. Now relax. Now let's switch over to Parshva Tadasana. Let's look at the technique in Parshva Tadasana. Raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards, and inhale, exhale. Slowly bend your body to your right side. Now inhale and come to the natural position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side. Inhale and come to the natural position. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale, slowly, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, put your hands down slowly and relax. Now let's switch over to Uddarakarasana. Let's see the techniques in this posture. First, stretch your arms forward up to shoulder level. Exhale, turn your body to the right side slowly, touching right shoulder with left hand. Inhale and come to normal position. Now exhale, turn your body to the left side, touching left shoulder with the right hand. Inhale, come to the normal position. Repeat this 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Now, standing postures. The first one is Samakonasana. Stand erect. Leave a foot gap between your feet. Now, inhale. Slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale, bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale, now straighten your body up. Exhale, bring your hands down. Now, inhale, slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale, bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale, now straighten your body up. Exhale, bring your hands down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we move on to the next one, Dvikonasanam. Bring your both hands to your back and interlock your palms. Palms should face downwards. Now exhale, bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale, straighten your body up. And bring your palms down. palms should face downwards. Now, exhale, bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale, straighten your body up. And bring your palms down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Next we move on to Trikonasana. Join your both legs together. Leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now, exhale. Bend your body to your right side, touching the ground with your palm, and look upwards. Inhale, come to the normal position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side, touching the ground with your palm and look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Dandasana. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now leave 3 feet gap between your legs. This movement is called Parsvakonasanam. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now, turn your right foot to the right side. Exhale, bend your body to the right side, touching your right foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Inhale, look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we do it on left side also. Exhale, turn your left foot to the left side. Exhale, bend your body to the left side, touching your left foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Now look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Bend your body. Exhale. Inhale. exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Come to Dandasana. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Sit down. Come to Vajrasana.
Sit in Vajrasana.
Sit in Vajrasana. Now let us see the meaning of Surya Bhedana. In yogic terminology, the right nostril referred to the gateway of sun energy or Pingala Nadi, and left nostril is gateway of moon energy or Ida Nadi. Sun energy is the representation of heart or masculine vitality in the body, while moon energy represents calmness or feminine vitality. If we go by the literal meaning of Surya Bhedana, Surya means sun, Bhedana means piercing or entering. Surya Bhedana Pranayama is the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable, and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Now sit in any comfortable position, but sit erect. Form Prana Mudra with your right hand. When you close your right nostril, use your right thumb. When you close your left nostril, use your right finger, ring finger, and little finger. Is the deep inhalation of breath through the right nostril, then holding the breath for as long as comfortable, and finally exhaling through the left nostril. Let us do it. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time, exhale it through left nostril. Now repeat this. Inhale through right nostril, hold it for some time, exhale through left nostril. Inhale, exhale,
hold,
exhale, inhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale. Relax. Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety, and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even, and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax. Sit properly straight, close your eyes. Meditation. Manasana prashantinga uchandi. Mee rendu kanapramala madhya drushtini kendrikarinchandi. ఆ స్థానాన్ని దైవ స్థానంగా భావించండి. మీ రెండు కనుప్రముల మధ్య స్థానాన్ని దైవ స్థానంగా భావించండి. ఆ స్థానాన్ని భూమధ్య స్థానం అంటాము, భృక్తి స్థానము. పిట్యూటరీ గ్లాండ్ ఉంటుంది, ఆ గ్లాండ్ శరీరంలో జరిగేటువంటి అన్ని వ్యవస్థలని బ్యాలెన్స్ చేస్తుంది. అందుచేత దీన్ని దైవస్థానంగా భావించాలి. ఇప్పుడు మీ యొక్క దృష్టిని శ్వాసపై ఉంచండి. శ్వాసని గమనించండి. శ్వాస రాక పోకలని గమనించండి. శ్వాస యొక్క కదలికలను గమనించండి. ప్రేయర్ నమస్కార ముద్ర. స్వస్తి భవతు. ఓం సర్వేషాం శాంతి భవతు. ఓం सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। हरि ओम तस्स। ओम नमः। ओम नमः। अंदर की नमस्कार।
स्टार्ट स्वस्ति प्रेयर।
सर्वेषां स्वस्ति भवतु। ॐ सर्वेषां शान्ति भवतु। ॐ सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। हरि ओम तस्स। ओम नमः।
Thank you.